We're following breaking news in Raleigh right now. This is some video just into our newsroom of police on the scene of a stabbing on the 5500 block of Vista View Court. The call came in around 9 tonight, originally as a reported shooting, but once officers arrived on the scene, they found a victim with a stab wound. We know that the victim is a male, but we don't have an age or a name just yet. He is at Wake Med for treatment.